So I found this very lovely radio at a car boot sale today, and the lady told me it works, and it doesn't work, sadly. Any ideas on how to fix this? I wonder if it's a fuse or something similar.